stimulus. So, or stimuli, I should say. So they're going to have to come together and they're going to have to agree on some things. But it's going to be Democrats that are going to be doing the moving.
Bob?
Well, first of all, let me just say that the polls are showing us, as I expected they would, that this law is getting more and more favorable. If you believe the insurance rates would not have gone up without this bill, that's odds way to get out of here. But beyond that, look, here at the central point, there are areas around the edges where they have to set some ingredients on the bottom of the IRS budget, because the part of this bill is the mandate to buy insurance. Without that, the rest of it falls apart. That's an issue that's going to take care of. That's right. They'll never agree on that, but that's what it's going to be told by the Supreme Court, not by the IRS.
That's the best chance of that bill unraveling is in the court.
I've never seen a cat chase a dog. That's one tough cat right there. Watch this cat chase his dog. No, Shelby. Thank you.